today, the great schools of cod are mostly gone. But that doesn't mean that the capelin here are safe. Productive seas sustain the largest gathering of humpback whales in the world. They've travelled thousands of miles to be here at this time of the year to feast on the capelin. Fed for months, and they're hungry. They eat up to a ton of capelin every day. One massive gulp, each whale takes in thousands of liters of water and capelin.